Now, when you were executed, it was the drop, which was the hangman drop. As you went down after the drop, underneath were either the relatives of the person who was executed or medical students, and they would then fight over the body. And the body was either cut down very quickly and off they went round to their hospitals, ready so that they had on Monday morning, or they sort of had a fresh body that they could actually dissect.